Now look, he's getting all turned around again.
All right, buddy.
Go back to the sea.
Hopefully he'll make it. Tide's coming in or out? Can't tell.
I haven't checked yet.
Yeah. All right.
He's getting some kind of orientation there. But go on, fella.
This is the nest on Deerfield Beach, probably where the little turtle emerged. This is a depression where they dug out, and it rained last night, so it ended up that some of them went the wrong way toward the lights and had to walk out this way to the sea, where they walk down the beach, imprint on the beach, and come back here to lay their eggs 10 or 12 years later. They never forget the beach. That's why it's so important to keep the lights out so that they go the right way. Little turtles move toward the lights, they end up by this wall, which they can't get over. So it guides them out into the streets. And then they get run over, as you could see in the pictures earlier. And here's where I buried the little sea turtle that I picked up from the street. Saw a total of 6 dead in the street. And that's just in one little spot. We need to have the people come down, keep track of the date when the nest was made, and come down and help them out to the sea.
Now look, he's getting all turned around again.
All right, buddy.
Go back to the sea.
Hopefully he'll make it. Yeah. Tide's coming in or out? Can't tell.
I haven't checked yet.
Yeah. All right.
He's getting some kind of orientation there. But go on, fella.
All returning to the sea. Times our lives, they set us free. Turtles in the sand, they need a helping hand. Get there, yes, it's true. Let that hand come from you. Destiny will save another day, another generation's time, running through the sand. We're all returning to the sea. Sometimes our life must let us be. Nothing you can say, another day, another time. Just running through the sands of the fire. All returning to the sea. soul, need a helping hand. Lord, the least that you can do, brighten my soul and they confuse.